Can I talk my shit? We're Brooklyn at. Chill. Queens. Bronx. Everywhere. Fuck that. Don't matter where you're here. I'm here. I came here tonight. I'm here. Some random dude tried to interview me. He asked me where I've been, what happened to me, all that. In the same sentence he said, look out for Nicki Minaj because she's the new face for the women of hip-hop. That's what he said.
That's what he said to you?
Yeah, but the MC and me said this.
Fuck up.
Been a lot of speculating who, what's, and wearing. Let's get it clear, it ain't no comparing. And all I'm hearing is Barbie this, Barbie that. Problem is, I don't think Barbie really rap. There's potential, nothing to take offense to. I'm just different, that's all, nothing against you. I keep flowing, sort of like my menstrual. Why don't I refresh your mental? Sonya Blade, look for the name. Coincidental, my grind is essential. I don't know who sent you, but what I meant to, put the pencil up into. Whether acapella or instrumental, and my credentials speak for itself. Better yet, talk to the streets if it helps. And I ain't never reached my peak, but I'm in good health. So that bullshit, keep to yourself. Let's go.
Yeah. And yourself.
Yo, I know ain't a lot of ladies here, but I got one question. Do the ladies run this motherfucker?
Hell yeah.
Let's go. Come on.
I want to hear female MCs, and I have one problem. My problem is that the chicks that get in the game don't reach back and bring other female MCs with them. You feel me? Dudes get in the game and they bring their whole crews and they put their dudes on. When females get in the game, they forget how hard it was and they just get so nervous. They don't want nobody to take their spot. So they want to be the queen. Everybody want to be the queen. And then they start acting real funny style. And that's why female MCs is damn near extinct. Shout out to Nicki Minaj. A lot of people hate on that girl. I salute Nicki Minaj. She came in the game. Now, what she gonna do with her fame, we have yet to see. Cause I'm waiting for her to come off a tour. And now, Ma, you on. Now, what's up? You said you're doing this for the females. We in the motherfucking spotlight now. I don't wanna do it, but I got, you know, this is what I was born to be, a star.